when you, as a student, log in to the Blackboard Learn Ultra platform, you have direct access to the core features in the menu where your name appears. When you select any of the links, the new menu opens above the navigation menu, and you can easily return to the menu from wherever you are. In the institution page, you can find resources, useful links, and other important content related to your institution. In your profile appears your profile picture, basic information, your password, and global notification settings. You can't delete your profile. Your institution decides what you can customize here. The activity stream lets you jump directly into course actions. It's updated to the minute, and you can receive reminders, check your grades, get a bird's eye of your tasks, and filter what you see. In the courses page, you can access all of your courses. You can view the courses page as a list or a grid. Each course card lists the course ID, course title, and instructor. Organizations work just like courses in Blackboard Learn. For example, they have content, discussions, messages, and more. In your calendar, you can see all your upcoming due dates and meetings across your courses. If allowed by your institution, you and your instructors can send messages to each other, multiple people, or an entire class. Messages activity remains inside the system. Your grades are organized by course name and term in alphabetical order. You can select most items in any course to view details. If you select tools, you can access global functions that are outside a course, such as the content collection, goals, and portfolios.